wear my heart on my sleeve to reach you. 'Cause you guard your love with iron. You're hiding behind your silence. I'm reading between your
as well to our debutante, for it marks a turning point in her life. And so, inviting everybody to join the merriment and the fun for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome the 18th birthday to our debutante for tonight. No other than Yolinda Pauline Liwana Alvarez.
I'll take care of you and love you just because. You and I are better than forever. Nothing can stop us. And I won't let you fall. I won't let you go. No matter where you are, no matter where you are, I'll be there. No matter where you are, no matter where you are, I'll be there. We can be the generation who learns how to love. Mistakes and empty promises will never be enough to tear apart these giant hearts that beat inside us now. Let's conquer the percentages and rise above the crowd.
Birthday. I wish you good health, long life, and of course, successful in your life.
I wish you all the best in your life, and then always remember, listen to your parents for your future.
I wish that you seize the moment every happy you had right now, and I wish that you'll always be happy. I just want to let you know that you are loved, you are beautiful, and enjoy your day and enjoy your life. Happy birthday.
I wish you all the best and be positive, okay, out there with someone that you love. happy birthday.
It's definitely your life. Don't let anything put you down and always be true to yourself.
I'm really honored that we were able to make it here. So thanks to your mom for giving us short notice that we're I wish you good health, and I hope that you set your goals and that you achieve them and that you dream big. Don't let anyone put you down. The sky's the limit. Travel, see the world. There's a lot of things out there. So be brave, be kind, and always pray. I love you.
Study first. And please listen your parents, because that's for you and in the future. Okay? Okay.
And happy birthday. Future study. Don't stop drinking and pushing your dream. I love you enough. Always put
God
in your heart.
Okay?
I love you.
Actually, I didn't write anything because I don't need a piece of paper to write down how I feel. Don't let the negativity get to you, okay? I love you, Ate. I'm a hug you.
I just want to say thank you guys for your love and support of me.
all of you know me, I'm a really shy person. This event wouldn't be possible without you guys. To be honest, tonight was unexpected and you guys really make my heart full. My heart is already full already. I can actually feel the energy around this room. This energy is, I never experienced this before. It's this feeling that like I want to continue and continue to be as happy as I can be. Thank you guys for coming tonight. I hope you guys enjoy the party.
I'd rather be.